I think he's been attached to the film for a pretty good while, and I guess when they thought of me and the idea popped up, it sounded like a good idea to me. I enjoy watching Ryan. I'd known him on a personal level, and I like him. So I figured we'd have interesting chemistry on screen. I guess we're kind of kindred spirits in the sense that we met in a really kind of dodgy place. We connected viscerally before we connected spiritually. And she's a person I can talk to about what I do and how I do it. And she understands me and she loves me despite my flaws. It's always good to have a director who has a sense of enthusiasm and a sense of energy on set. You know, it keeps things, you know, moving, keeps us on our toes, and gives us a sense that we can kind of let go and do the things we need to do to make things work. And he's open to our suggestions.